Charles Maddox, and I'm the poor chef, and today's challenge is, what can you cook for $7?
Seven? Oh, I can do it for less.
What?
Pizza. Homemade.
Grilled salmon and brown rice.
Chicken curry.
Yeah.
For two people.
Chicken artichoke pizza. You do chicken, roasted chicken breasts.
Spaghetti with ground beef, a little onion, bell pepper, and angel hair pasta.
Chicken, rice, you know, chicken rice dish with a variety of vegetables in it. Yeah, I can do that quickly with a very inexpensive.
I could definitely make you a good chicken salad. Fry up a little onions and some butter perhaps, maybe some olive oil. Put some garlic in there. I would definitely use the spinach. I would definitely use the lettuce. A little arugula. And you got it going on. That's all it's about.
Eat cheap, but eat well.
Eat cheap, but eat well.
Eat cheap and eat well.
Poor Chef says, eat cheap, but eat well.
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 Eat cheap, but eat well.